In this video, we would like to share with you an easy-to-make dish. We call it one-pot rice dinner. We'll be using rib tips and delicata squash in today's recipe. It's a very convenient dish. Just toss all the ingredients into a pot, and it's done. We will show you step-by-step how to make sure your rice is perfectly cooked, and the result is so nice. It'll be one of the best rice dishes you'll ever have. Here are all the ingredients that we are using. You'll need 1 pound of rib tips, 1 delicata squash, 1/2 cup of frozen carrots and peas, and 2 cups of rice. Or if you have any leftover vegetables in the fridge, just toss them in. First, let's rinse the rice. Gently scrub the rice in the water, and then dump the water out. And then soak the rice in 1 cup of water for about 15 minutes while we prepare the other ingredients. For the rib tips, this is how they look in the package. I chop them into several small pieces so they'll cook faster. Add the ribs and water over medium heat. Add several slices of ginger and 1 tablespoon of cooking wine. Cook it until it boils, and then remove the white foamy part on top. And then take the ribs out of the water. Next, in a cast iron pan, add 1 tablespoon of oil and toss in the ribs. We're gonna sear them over low heat until the surface is caramelized. During this process, the fat from the ribs is rendered out. To make sure this dish is more healthy, you can use a paper towel to absorb the excess grease in the pot. And then add 2 tablespoons of soy sauce. Stir this well. Cover the lid and let it cook in low heat for about 5 minutes. If it is too dry, you can add a few tablespoons of water so that it won't burn. During this time, we can chop some delicata squash. Compared to pumpkin, their skin is very thin and tender, so you don't need to use a peeler. Add the squash to the pot and bring it to a medium-high heat. Add 1 1/3 cup of water. So in total, we're supposed to use 2 cups of water, but because we're cooking with the lid open, we're gonna lose a little bit. So let's add 1/3 cup of extra water. Lastly, add 1/2 cup of the carrot and peas. Mix this well and add 2 tablespoons of oyster sauce. You can taste it to see if the soup is salty enough or if it needs extra salt. Cover the lid and bring it to a boil. Let it cook for about 3 minutes. Then add the soaked rice, including the water, into the pot and mix it well with the other ingredients. Continue cooking with the lid open. If you close it, the water will spill everywhere. So that's why we need the extra 1/3 cup earlier and make sure you get the perfect ratio for water to rice. Cook it for about 5 minutes until there's not much water left on the surface. It's actually still pretty wet on the bottom of the pot. Stir it and let the water distribute more evenly, and then cover the lid. Remove the pot from the heat and let the remaining heat finish the cooking process. Simmer for about 10 minutes. 10 minutes later, let's have a look. The rice is fluffy and fully cooked, and since we soaked it earlier, it's perfect. To make it taste even better, I like to add some sweet soy sauce, which is perfect for this kind of dish. You can find it in any Asian market. Otherwise, it's very easy to make at home. Here are the ingredients for a homemade sweet soy sauce. In the end, garnish with some scallions, and voila, it's done. This dish is so flavorful and super convenient to make. The rice absorbs all the flavor from the ribs, and it pairs so well with the squash.
It will be one of the best rice dishes you will ever have.
Thank you so much for watching until the end. Make sure to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel, and we'll post more one-pot recipes in the future.